Can you tell between a squirrel and a chipmunk? Which one is which? Take a look. To determine whether you're looking at a chipmunk or a squirrel, one difference would be their stripes, or the lack of it. A chipmunk has stripes along its back and face, while the tree squirrel have no stripes. For this case, that's a simple identification.
Oh!
Take note, though, that there are also squirrels with stripes. A ground squirrel also has body stripes like chipmunks, and so they are often mistaken as chipmunks.
Mm-hmm.
Oh.
One way to identify is by looking at their ears. Chipmunks have rounded ears that stand erect. Ground squirrels, on the other hand, have smaller ears that do not tend to stick out.
Oh!
Oh, and another thing, if you are wondering why the cute fat cheeks. Chipmunks and ground squirrels both have cheek pouches they use to temporarily store food they are gathering. Tree squirrels, however, do not have cheek pouches. These characteristics should be handy for you to determine whether you are looking at a squirrel or a chipmunk while on a hike.